With the new 22 model year Jeep Compass, we've maintained all of our off-road capability grit in the vehicle with 80 years of Jeep DNA, while adding additional technology to the vehicle to enhance that customer experience.
Besides the amazing new interior and exterior styling updates, there's many new technologies in the Compass that build off of the 10.25-inch frameless digital cluster and the 8.4-inch or 10.1-inch touchscreen displays. New to the Compass is Highway Assist automated driving system, a new 360-degree surround view camera system, new parallel and perpendicular park assist and traffic sign recognition systems, and the next generation Uconnect 5 system. We also have standard wireless Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, and an available wireless charging pad, 115-volt power outlet, and Type A and C USB ports.
On the fascia, we both have the on-road approach, departure, and breakover angles, and then it's more importantly, into the off-road vehicle, the 4x4 Trailhawk, where we maintain our 30-degree approach, 24-degree breakover, and our 34-degree departure angles. So active drive low allows us to use a different FDR, or final drive ratio, in the transmission compared to the on-road vehicle, and that allows us to maintain our 20-to-1 crawl ratio in our Trailhawk. Our active drive low system is class leading, and that allows us to maintain that trail rating. Both systems that have 4x4 capability, we maintain our 2,000-pound tow rating. And then on those vehicles as well, the all-wheel drive and 4x4 capability models, we get over 400 miles range with our 30 miles per gallon highway.
Close collaboration is required with the design studio and engineering to ensure that the sensors and cameras necessary to support the active and safety and security features or the autonomous driving features that we're building today, but also making sure that the styling of the vehicle is protected.
With their 80 years of experience, the new 22 model year Jeep Compass still maintains its off-road grit to the vehicle.
For the 2022 new Jeep Compass, our objectives were mostly to make sure that the on-road vehicle and off-road vehicle look very different from each other. So we always think about the long read. How can a customer see the difference between all the different models that we offer? The new design is a lot more linear. We have all new unique grille. It's a little bit more precise, more modern. We're trying to make it align better to the other Jeep products and just modernize it. So the high altitude model is a little bit more city-like and it's a little bit more appealing to that customer. And then the off-road Jeep, now we have these new Jeep teeth, as we call them, and it just makes it a little bit more aggressive. It definitely has a higher performance, but also shows that in the exterior of the design. So we worked very closely with our engineering team for the technology. So now it has the highway assist as well as the 360 camera. And we also have a larger opening just to help the cooling, but also helps that aggressive look for the Trailhawk. We also try to keep all the technology farther away so you don't get a damage when you go off-roading. We also have introduced a new decal for the Trailhawk, and it picks up a little bit more on that red tow hooks and just kind of brings it all home. And I think it looks more holistic. I would say that's the largest upgrade for the new Compass is the all-new lighting. So you get LED lamps across the board with some optional projector lighting on some trim levels. So to me, that's a huge improvement for the customer for the road, as well as it allows for a slimmer lamp on the vehicle. I'm very proud at how technical it looks, how much we were able to accomplish, and just the difference between Trailhawk and on-road. I just think that's so important because Jeep customers so diverse that we want to make sure we appeal to all of them.
So for the 2022 Jeep Compass, our goal was to design and create this extraordinary cabin that emphasized technology and functionality. We really listen to the feedback of our customers and also provide and design solutions that best meets their requirements and also their wants and needs, like improving storage and also the looks and feel of the interior space. The inspiration of the interior design really comes from the Jeep iconic values of just being simple, practical, and honest. Every detail is also organized, whether it's the placements of the controls or the positions of the screens. We just really want to keep it very simple and intuitive for the driver and passenger so that they can really appreciate the surrounding and the nature around them while they venture off on the Jeep Compass. For the interior design, we really focus on three categories: technology, comfort and convenience, and precision. So the instrument panel is made up of a wrapped mid panel that is cradled by the sculpted lower deco trim that runs across the entire length of the instrument panel. So this horizontal layout is also emphasized by this bold gloss black center stack that positions the standard 8.4 inch and also a 10.1 inch high definition display. These screens really features our next gen Uconnect 5 system that is 5 times faster than today. The console offers over 2 times more storage than today. And all that storage is really up front so that the driver and passenger have easy access to. And it features a wireless charger and also have the wireless Bluetooth, Android Auto, and CarPlay. Some of the elements, like the 360-degree door remote handle, is inspired and pulled from the Jeep Wrangler that really creates this nice family look. And for the first time, heated seats are offered in the second row. And the air registers are also repositioned in the rear console to allow improved passenger comfort. Especially during this time, road trips are very trendy, so we want to make sure they have the connectivity they need to really enjoy the adventures that they go on to, and also just having that family quality time together. For the 2022 Jeep Compass, our customer will be wowed by our redesigned, simple, pure premium cabin that encapsulates all the exquisite details that we tailored to enhance that cabin's experience.
Our brand listens to our customers, and we've heard them loud and clear on Compass. First, we have not abandoned our unmatched 4x4 capability, which remains a differentiator for the Jeep brand in this market. With two 4x4 systems, including a class-leading low-range crawl mode and a select train with 4 off-road settings, this actively manages the torque seamlessly for our customers to keep them moving forward as they expect from a Jeep. Auto, sand and mud, rock, and snow, allowing the new Compass to adapt to any terrain. But we don't only own capability. For this new Compass, we also turned our attention to the interior to deliver a world-class design packed with safety and technology that any Jeep SUV owner will desire. It all starts with a modern, streamlined interior with the attention to detail and craftsmanship, starting off with a new standard 8.4 inch touchscreen on our Sport and our Latitude. And with Latitude LUX, Limited, and Trailhawk, we have a new HD 10.1 inch Uconnect 5. This screen delivers 5 times the processing power than ever before. It has 24 customizable screens to suit any personality, and for the first time ever, heated rear seats. The premium technology, coupled with advanced interior design, is going to be a differentiator, including double the center console storage, available wireless charging, USB ports, front seats with slim headrest design, and for the passengers in the rear, up to 2 USB ports to keep all wireless devices charged. This redesigned Compass also keeps the passenger safe with 75 safety and security features, including 7 standard airbags and other standard features like forward collision warning, blind spot monitoring with rear cross path detection, active lane management, pedestrian and cyclist detection with emergency braking, ParkView rear backup camera, and to help differentiate in the segment, we also have the standard Jeep Wave customer care program, and that's standard on all Jeep Compasses. For 2022, the Compass comes equipped with a new look, including an update to the front and rear fascias and painted lowers. From our entry-level Sport, all the way through to our one-of-a-kind off-road focused Trailhawk, which adds a 2-tone gloss black roof, two already distinctive styling, including the red tow hooks and 7-slotted grille. All of this creates a signature Trailhawk look, capped off with the all-new red and black anti-glare hood decal. All of this fantastic content starting at $24,995. That's delivering over 400 highway miles of range with technology that can beat any competitor in the marketplace. And thanks to our world-class design and engineering teams, we have made this Jeep SUV an affordable reality for compact SUV customers.